Hello, everybody, and welcome to today's evening show for Who's Gaming Now. We are getting into Ion Ball 2 Ion Storm. It's a very advanced kind of Arkanoid-y sort of game, the 3D and some perspective to it, and some really cool features, to be honest. I'm just going to start a new game. It's going to overwrite the previous save game, and I'm fine with that. So for anybody who is just tuning in or is watching this on YouTube, I am your host, Legendary Neurotoxin, coming at you as I am every day here. Intro is pretty cool here. Just kind of flying around, getting an assessment of the situation, some asteroids and stuff around. Basically, there's some rogue systems in the tower, and you basically have to obliterate them using a very complicated paddle and ball system. Oh, Rudinal, how you doing, buddy? Let's get into it here. Bullseye. So you might see this thing called the Super Ray charging up in the upper left corner. Basically, the way the Super Ray works is that you just kind of passively hang out and destroy things, and eventually it will activate and blast one of the targets in the field. So if you only have one target left and you're having a real hard time hitting it, like this right here, it'll eventually just get blasted with the Super Ray. So those little things that you see zooming by that I'm trying to collect, those give you experience, which is what you need to level things up. All of those. Oh well. There we go, and the Super Ray took that one out. So we're good. Yeah, modern breakout, exactly. Another level here. Well, that was a hell of a shot, wasn't it? Pretty good. S1, how you doing, buddy? Wiki! Lord Wiki, how you doing, buddy? Good to see ya. Pyramid of Pain. You know what? I was thinking, maybe I should play it with a gamepad. I don't even know if it's actually playable with a gamepad. I guess you do need the mouse to aim the machine gun. Crap. That one came in with a lot of heat. That ends the streak that I got started there. Crap. Lost that one in the explosion there. That was terrible. 707 experience. Alright, upgrades. Active. EMP, company, railgun. This would be nice. I think extend bat's still really where I want to go. Maybe XP magnet, actually. Tough to say. Yeah, rude now. I agree. There we go. That wasn't too bad at all. Sliding walls. And that's the only problem I have, is that sometimes it's hard to tell where you need to be on this very far edge over here because of the angle of the camera. There we go, Super Ray finishes the job. 2100 XP. I guess I should just get the paddle extender now. Not watching how far I was to the periphery there. Like I said, it's the one downfall of the game really is that camera angle and the edge awareness for the sides. Well, that and your explosions your ball will often get caught in the explosions. You won't be able to figure out exactly where they went. There we go, and then they just all get nuked. Hell yeah. Go for it, Rudinel. Okay, that was a pretty decent round then. Perfect round. There you go. I think I am gonna gun for the magnet next. Circles of Doom. This one was actually kind of difficult. Snuck by me. Is there any way I can turn up my mouse sensitivity? No, there isn't. Damn. Crap. That freaking camera angle. All right, moving along. Next floor. Buzzsaw. I'm using a gamepad F310, but like I said, this game isn't gamepad compatible. Crap. There go all my lives. Nice. Super Ray got two of them. Though the ball was right about to hit those two. Just have not been getting any hits one way or another. Finally. Man, that was painful. Hey, Rodrigo, how are you doing? It's a lot of experience, though. Has a chance to explode. To return to the bat after it falls from the level. Ooh, that's helpful. This one, though, is big time. Alright, let's get after the next one. Nice. Nice. Good stuff. I got 5k experience on that. Holy crap.
Holy crap.
That's worthy of an upgrade. Not yet. I need that ball damage, I think. Let's see what's available after the next mission. Fusion chamber. Oh yeah, I did have one other complaint about the game, is that there's something that looks like a power-up, but it just kills you. It's kind of annoying. Crap. That worked out fairly well. Go. It is part of the challenge, but it's jerk part of the challenge. I'm gonna extend the bat. Thing is, oh, is it repairing and reinforcing them? Looks like. Crap. There we go. Elthok, how's it going? Not pinball, Arkanoid, breakout. Outside the box. Sped things up. There we go. Doing pretty good here. It is a lot of fun. I was having a little bit of a tougher time with it earlier, but I'm definitely clicking with it a lot better now. Ball damage. That really does need to go next. Okay, what's this one? Square dance. I guess the repair bot now is finally giving up because there's only a few things left. Nope, I guess not. I to give up because nothing was getting hit anymore. Come on, Super Ray. That's one. Now I think it's given up. There we go. That one was tough. Yeah, this one, pretty much. Upgrades. It's 28 to extend the bet again. No. Get that damage going. Actually, active. This might be pretty fun. Quite good. Quite good ass one.
Extra life. Round. Bonus round.
No, perfect round. Alright. Now let's see. What do I get? I guess I want to try that rocket launcher. Oh. There we go. That was a fun challenge. Does anybody know how to actually make the rocket launcher work? As I'm using it, but it doesn't do anything. There we go. Three perfect rounds in a row, not so bad. Let's just do it and keep going. Biggest fan. I don't get it. Yeah, can anybody figure out how that rocket launcher actually works? I would love to know. Thank you. Alright, well, since my streak broke... Yeah, the main menu for a second here. Options. Control option. Not recommended. Maybe things won't get lost as much if I do the minimize effects. So this level looks pretty cool. Bring it on. Oh crap, when I got hit it released the jerk. Extra life. 20k XP. Yes. Next level. Break the cycle. Thank you. There we go. Not so bad. Ball damage up. My balls are even more furious. There we go. Continuing along. That damage has really been helpful. There's huge piles of XP coming in chunks at a time. That was 2K right there. Thank you. There we go. Alright. 17k, that means I can buy an upgrade. Yeah, I'm gonna upgrade the magnet. Kind of a tough one. Hmm. 5% chance to not lose a life, that's helpful. All right. One last mission. Right. I'll just save my cash for next time, whenever that's gonna be. Fun.